It is interesting to be called a trailblazer, role model for young women, especially Indian young women, because you've had the trajectory of course, studying in Mysuru, then LSR and D school. So a huge inspiration for so many young Indian women out there. What would you tell them?
Well, it's very kind that somebody says that. I'm always, whenever I hear it, I'm like, well, that's very nice of people to say that. But it is true. I grew up in Mysore. I went to Nirmala Convent in Mahajana's college and took my first class in economics in Lady Shri Ram College. So, I hope my story is something that says that, we come from pretty ordinary backgrounds, and if you set your mind to accomplishing things, that it can happen.
I read a lovely interview with your parents where your father, like all Indian parents, said you were a pretty average student till you were in junior school, and your mother said you still make time to call her every day. So in that sense, it's a nice time also for us to be, as Indian journalists, to see so many Indian origin CEOs shattering many ceilings, tech companies, the Chanel CEO, and of course, IMF chief economist as well. What do you think is driving Indians to do so well in these global positions right now?
Well, I think there are lots of talented Indians around the world, and we are large in numbers, so we also will show up at a global stage. But, I think we're all extremely thankful for, at least I can speak for myself, I'm extremely thankful for the education I had in India, the fact that your parents put a huge priority on it, my parents put a huge priority on my education, and, just dreaming for the best possible. So.